But developer Yacht Club Games did the unthinkable. They didn't make Meme Run.